Breaking news at 6. Hy-Vee plans to distribute free masks to those entering its stores starting Monday. The company says it aims to distribute 3 million free masks to customers. It's part of the company's new campaign called Mask It Up to shut COVID down. It's your choice. Hy-Vee says employees will be stationed at the front doors to hand out masks to customers who are not wearing one. Hy-Vee is not mandating customers wear a mask.